It was the beer bottle that slob of a watchman had dumped in the sea, now half full of filthy dock water. The label read, Surge, the beer that clears your head.
Ouch! That's hot!
The panties would not have been thick enough to shield this level of heat. The bottle was half filled with water. Maybe it would cool the cone down enough to touch it. Now I could see into the pipe which formed the chimney. The bottle had blocked the chimney, and the hut was filling up with smoke. The packet was full of dog biscuits.
Hey, 20. Come and get it, boy.
I felt a slight twinge of conscience as I prepared to give the dog a dunking. It soon passed. As I'd expected, the dog could swim like a... well, like a dog. That did the trick. The fan clunked and shorted out as its blades were mashed by the boat hook.
Hey, you make any more noise, I break your arms.
That bully needed to be taught a lesson.
Garzak's already mad because we didn't get the stone. You give me any trouble, I'll tell him it was all your fault.
Karzak, that must be his boss.
Who is it?
Police, we want to talk to you about abduction, arson, and attempted murder.
You got a warrant?
Sure, I got a warrant. Open the door, I'll show you.
You wait.
That's got him scared and angry. The only interesting thing I found was a small brass key. Among the paperwork which adorned the notice board was something which caught my eye. It was a delivery note from Condor Transglobal, and the address was Coromante City. The little brass key didn't fit the lock.
Whoa! Don't shoot!
The little guy had a blowpipe. That confirmed my suspicions about what had happened to Nico. I waited for him to shoot me. But it didn't happen. Instead, he seemed to want to tell me something. What? What do you want? He seemed excited, almost desperate. What did he want so bad? Hi. I'm not going to hurt you.
Coromante.
Is that where you're from? Coromante City?
Coromante! Coromante!
Okay. What does this key unlock?
Huh?
Hey, you're manacled. Who did this? That big thug? I'm gonna set you free, okay?
Hey, come back here!
The little guy had gone to ground amongst the stack of crates. Just in time. Interrupting the beam of light kept the doors from closing and stopped anyone from using the elevator. But what now? There. That would keep the doors from closing.